democracy. You can take pictures of those videos of these people and see how their lives have changed forever. Do you think in any other part of the country or in any other state this behavior of the government can be tolerated by the people? Look at the atrocity. The whole of the hospital is filled with these patients. This is such a big problem. The government policies from the center and the state are not changing. The government should have a strong hand in, you know, the judiciary of India is one of the best known judiciaries in the world. So it should have a role to play. It should restrict the forces to use pellets and use bullets on students, on small children. That is the only way. See, Burhan, whatever Indian media says, Burhan has an image which you cannot alter. He is a hero. He was a hero, he will be a hero, he will remain, he is immortal. You cannot say that he is a terrorist or and it will be accepted. Because when you are fighting
for a
whole land, for the occupation of the forces, it is certainly some cause.